LPC2148 development board.
This is the ARM7 LPC2148 board. In this, two UART we have, and then one LCD part, and then USB, direct USB connection also we have, and then this is the 9 volt operating voltage on LPC2148, 9 volt operating voltage we have. Here we should adjust the voltage 3.0 volt and then 12 volt we have. In that we have to press near 2 volt. Here one more switch we have, that is auto, boot auto and manual. In that it should be in manual. Then you can see two reset and ISP switches. I will tell later the operating, how to operate these two. Then now I will show the connections. This is the USB to serial converter. Here we have one driver IC CP2102. Actually first we have to install the driver CP2102 to connect to this board. Just connect it to the PC. Just open the CD. You will get one guide demo CD with this. You have to insert and just open it. Already I have the content. I will open that. Here you can see LPC2148. This is the content of this CD. Actually already I have in my PC. In this you can get driver software. Just you want to open and install it. Just you open that and install. In that you can see the two application files. Next, this is the agreement. You just see, I accept this agreement. Give next. Now it's ready to use. Finish this operation, installation. Now we have done installation of the driver. Next, we can come. You know, we want to check which COM port the driver got installed. So for that, you go for my computer, right click on that, go to manage, go for device manager. In that you can see ports. Just click on the arrow mark. You can see the CP210X USB to UART bridge. Here you can see which COM port it has downloaded. In my system it got downloaded in COM3. It is not unique for all. You just check here in your PC which COM port it got downloaded. In mine it is COM3. Next, you have to download the software. Here you can see the zip file LPC2000 flash utility. Just open that. Click, double click on that, install this. Give in next. Actually it's showing because already I have installed it, so it's showing. Here you can see the software LPC, launch LPC2148. This is the file I have downloaded. Just open it. Here you can see it will open like this. Last utility. First utility. In this, crystal frequency 12,000 kHz. Then one more thing, already I told my COM port, connected port is COM3. So I am selecting COM3, but you have to see which COM port yours. So you have to adjust according to that. Second, baud rate, this is the one, the 38,400 I am using. You have to save this. This is actually default, it will come, but you have to check once. Here you have to select entire device. Next, we can connect the board now.
Export.
I'm connecting UART0. Already I told it should be in 12 volt. Here we have to give 9 volt after DC. Give read device ID. Here you can do, please reset your board. For reset this board, you have to press ISP button. Just hold it, don't take your fingers, just hold, then press reset, then you release ISP. Now you give OK. You can get here read part ID successfully. Then you go for next process. That is, here you have to choose the hex file. Upload to flash. Now process completed. Now one more time you have to press reset button. ARM7 NXP LPC2148, it will display. Now the board program we have done, it is the process. Now this board ready to use.
Information board.